Mark Wahlberg is raising money for those impacted by the Maui wildfires. The Hollywood star teaming up with Rocco's Tacos and Tequila Bar for a fundraiser in Delray Beach. This, the line is, people waited for the doors to open just before 5 o'clock. All proceeds from the happy hour with Wahlberg event going to the World Central Kitchen, a not-for-profit organization devoted to providing meals in the wake of natural disasters.